typically getting to know your breast prior to your menstrual cycle, assuming you're having still having periods, is important, because then you get to know what the changes are after you finish menses. Understand this. The last 2 weeks of the menstrual cycle, the breasts are being maximally stimulated hormonally by progesterone. And so the cysts in the breast, that's when they become more prominent. The pain that patients complain about in the breast is typically in the last 2 weeks, should go away with the normal menstrual cycle. So in premenopausal women, my thought, and I want to hear Kathy's as well, because I think she addressed this, is before your period, maybe a few days, 3 or 4 days before, and then certainly a few days afterwards. And I really agree, in postmenopausal women, or women who have had hysterectomies, etc., choosing a single day of the month is probably the best. Generally, I recommend the birthday. Kathy, you want to chime in?
Yeah, you shouldn't pick your birthday in case you find something that's bugging me.
Wow.
That's
all
probably.
Right. You know what? Maybe as a result of this Google Hangout, I'll change that.
All right. I hear you there. The thing is, you know, when people come to see me and it's right before their period and they're really startled and anxious about something, I will do the breast exam, but I do tell them, I want you to make an appointment to come back after the menstrual cycle because your breasts are going to feel totally different. Mm-hmm. And these are in cycling women. So we don't rush to judgment if it's because a hormone pattern is going to change the whole feel of things. I just want women to have more confidence to come at the right time of the month.